If you need a little bit more support, you can go over to Machine Status, to Information Pages, and select Getting Started and Print. So you'll get a small user guide like this, which is actually printed two-sided, and it goes through all of the different features that we looked at in the video. So you can just leave this next to the machine. Another way to get extra help, if we go back to our features here, for example, if we go to our photocopy mode, select a particular tab, you can go ahead and press the Help button from here. It'll give you a listing of all the different features available in this particular tab. So let's say you want to use the feature book copying and you're not sure how to use it. You can just select book copying and the machine will actually walk you through step by step how to use this feature. When you're all done, just press close and close.